working here for what, $50 a piece of paper? I found that one piece here that was worth like $7,000, remember? This is all junk, that's all.